Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel.
That's right, welcome back with another seafood mukbang.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell.
That's right. That's right. So we got today? What? All this? Yeah, all this.
Got some lobster over here.
Take
your Calvin Klein off. You won't get these on. Look, Peter.
Like a tater.
At least this time I can actually open up the shrimp without them falling apart.
Spoke too soon.
Last time I had a bib and gloves. I don't have it this time.
Dang, he cheated last time. He went messy.
All that meat.
thing is.
What?
The back of the leg.
Oh, it's too big.
Yeah.
It's good right there.
Guys like seafood balls? I know you do. That's probably a dumb question.
I don't know, though. A lot of people can't eat seafood.
Yeah, a lot of people are allergic to
shellfish.
Yeah.
Me, I'm allergic to what? Oh. Fruits. Watermelons, all that. It's crazy. I used to eat that stuff when I was younger.
I'm allergic to kiwi.
I'm like, damn, what black man can't eat watermelon? That's crazy.
Shell
on it, or
what is it?
It's peeled.
Oh, it's
a
mold egg.
Corn! Well, corn! You want some corn? Huh?
How am I supposed
to get this thing out? Mm. You tried it?
Yeah, it's good.
What?
Oh, she knows she got a sunroof.
Wow.
And it's red. She got it from that.
I ain't gonna watch out, so it's gonna get her on her face.
Man down.
You ever had lobster, Nisha? Mm-hmm. You want a piece of this lobster? Mm-hmm. Yeah? You good. Mm-hmm. Lobster tail, lobster tail. We're going to do a calamari mukbang, but we're going to do it raw. She's going to eat the raw calamari.
Yeah, oh, I won't be in that video.
We ain't doing that.
No, that's right.
And then you're gonna have to do a follow up video of me get my stomach pumped in the hospital.
Y'all school is punching like that woman. Oh, no. Your name's punching.
Ain't nowhere in the world I can look at something squirming around on the plate and then stick it in my mouth. Mm-hmm. I think I'd be cooked or fried harder than I eat before I eat.
Even the sushi I tried to fry.
I ain't no sushi either.
Shrimp tempura. Fried shrimp.
Oh, yeah, I ate that.
With rice and what?
Yeah, that's the only thing. Look, I see, look, you remember the movie, Saints from the Sun?
Yeah.
Saints from the Sun was on last night. And you, did you see the part where he went to his Japanese restaurant and had sit at the floor and the legs
crossed? I see that.
Look, him and Lamar, he had a hard time sitting down on that floor sitting there. And he got down there and
guys, I'm sorry I'm not saying too much, but this food is
so good.
So then he said he things on, like he said, well, these are good grapes. And then the woman said, wow, you must like the fish eyeballs. She said, oh.
That's why I'm going to Jackie's restaurant. You don't know what you about to eat.
Just eat like blue crab.
They're not bad.
No, they're
not. They're pretty good. Some butter. Mm-hmm.
Them
stone claw.
I used to get them
in the
dinner
lot. Well, nothing can defeat a
Merlin
blue crab.
You're right.
I see them, man. I want to do that.
I'll okay. See them.
Wait, they close down McDonald's in the mall?
Mm-hmm. Wow. What Five Guys?
Burger, fries, and hot dogs. It's
just a good burger.
Mm-hmm.
You guys have a Five Guys and Fries where you at? Heads and everything on. You don't have the head on.
Tyson.
Still running, but you got a black mustache.
I'm was looking at it earlier.
Let me stop.
Yeah, I don't. Me?
Why? She's the type of person she get mixed vegetables. She just separate the carrots and peas and everything from each other. We still wouldn't be poor now.
You don't even need a cable. You don't even need cable.
I know, because I don't even watch TV.
That's all you gotta do is get a tablet.
Yeah, you don't even watch TV in your room.
You can have a cable box.
PlayStation, that's all I need.
You got that right,
man. There ain't nothing on TV that I want to watch. Right. I should start watching the news. I've been too out of it. I don't even know what's going on in the world, and I don't want to know either. So I'm going to stay not watching it. If they're not going to tell me, but my college damn sure is going to tell me.
You know what? Oh yeah. That's like when you get in a class and then you're like, oh, it's a political event right now. But you guys are the wrong person. Well, you don't know about the whole crab, so we can't say that.
I'll never get the whole crab.
I wouldn't get one of them big crabs.
I don't want that drink.
That champagne stop!
I ain't drinking, I got school tomorrow. At nighttime.
Man, that's what I mean.
Responsibility.
I got these this Botox injection. When I got these injections this time for Botox for my migraine, it really ain't really kicked in yet or something. That headache I had yesterday, I thought I was gonna have to go to the hospital.
Didn't they give me a week or dozen?
I mean, they started working right away.
This one is taking a little bit.
Is it same thing?
Huh?
Same medication?
Yeah, it's the same medication.
I don't know if that's possible.
That's your body getting used to it. Not really, but that's quick.
This is my second time getting the injection. AJ
was getting my AJ was neck
wrap. Yeah, they say it's a chance that your arms or bodies or something. I mean, certain parts of your neck or arms or something or. Go parallel or something?
He just got a
big shot in the back. Yeah. Even got a bad car for that. I tell you, the migraines ain't gonna joke. They had you down for days. And with me, mine, I mean, I had to let the tell me, I had the worst case of migraines because first time I went because I out of a month's time, I mean, it's like 30, 31 days in a month. I get I probably had migraines probably like out of a month's time, 20 days out of a month's time. If you look at the other video I made yesterday with me cooking, I really didn't even want to post it because see, at the end of it, you should see my eyes. It's like I got a lazy eye when my head was hurt so bad. That's why after I finished making that, slept all day yesterday and shit. Medicine I took last night, I was so drowsy today.
Lucky stuff.
I am.
No, I'm looking at this like, I have to put this up.
Yeah, I ain't touching
my OCD.
Y'all did good.
Why you have to take? The corn is real good. It is. It's nap time.
Gosh. Find a piece of hair on it.
I was about to say, that's from the corn. I took a couple of them off too, don't do that.
Well, I swallowed a couple of them. So
sure, in our lifetime, we'd have had plenty of that.
Wipe my hands and booty wipes.
That's not what it is. That's the flavor. That's the.
You don't want your toy stash.
No. That's something I never did. Thank God. Shrimps are Good. Mm-hmm. You ain't got to worry about the heads on them.
All right, guys. That's the end of this video.
We're stuffed.
Can't take it.
Remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. Subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe!
Bye!
Peace.